Choosing a graduate program can be tough. That's why we're here to tell you why the Department of Anatomy and Cell Biology at the University of Saskatchewan has the best graduate program for you!
The picturesque University of Saskatchewan is located just minutes away from downtown Saskatoon.
It can prepare you for a further career in academia, whatever that is, whether it's a PhD if you're doing a master's or a faculty position.
Because as a graduate student, you are learning not only how to think critically, but you're learning how to synthesize complicated concepts and data and evaluate it and make judgments and then push it forward.
Once you get a degree, any degree, you have it forever as part of who you are.
This is a really healthy place to work and a really healthy place to study. And that can't be underemphasized in terms of future success, because if you're spending all your time and energy fighting against a system that's working against you or colleagues who aren't there to support you when you need it, then you aren't directing those energies into the meaningful work that you want to do.
Breadth of scope of the research in the department and the collegiality of the department. People get along really well.
You have access to state-of-the-art facilities such as the Canadian Light Source Synchrotron and the Chemical MS Neuroscience Research Center.
The opportunity to do human gross anatomy dissection is fairly rare across Canada and even in North America, though. And it is quite a good learning experience and something that you won't get in any other kind of department.
There's always somebody readily available for coffee when you need one.
Yes. Good for collaboration. There's always someone to help you if you don't know how to do something or you need specific software. So that's one good thing about having a small department.
By the time they leave, they understand how to do research properly, how to think critically.
Are you sure cryogenics is safe for human testing?
Of course.
Graduate students are great.